Hello there, this is Miguel from Spotahome Madrid, and today guys, I'm here at this stunning one-bedroom apartment located in Calle Fernandez de Caro. This is actually in the area of Arturo Soria, but it's also very close to Ciudadina, right? So this is a little bit outside of the main center of Madrid, but you are super well connected. Like I said, you have those two metro stations in less than, I would say, 10 minutes walking, all right? And so this is a good thing because, you know, that means you can be in the main center in less than half an hour from here. But also one of the greatest things about this place is that we are in a place where there are many parks and lots of trees, and this beautiful apartment is just perfect to go along with that, as it has plenty of natural light, as you can see. But I'll show you guys around, all right? So let's get started. The first thing I'm gonna do is come here to the main door and I'll show you, all right? So this is the main door right here. Let me turn the lights on. So as you come in, what you see first on your left side is the bathroom. And then in here you have some sort of like a wardrobe in here where you have space there for the hangers and a set of drawers. And then on this other corner, you have the same thing, another wardrobe there, and another set of drawers, and even an ironing table there, all right? And then there's the iron. All right, and then as you come in, guys, just check it out. Isn't this beautiful? Let me just move here to this corner. So as you can see, it has an open plan kitchen here with this beautiful table that works either as a dining table or even as a desk. You know, it can also work as a workplace, all right? And then we have the beautiful living room here, and then that huge terrace that I'm gonna go outside in a minute, but just for you to know, it goes all the way around the apartment, all right? And then at this other side, we have, of course, what's missing, which is the bedroom, all right? So I'm gonna get started with the bedroom now that we're here. So just check it out. Well, first of all, you have these sliding doors, so you can, if you want some privacy from the living room, you can just open them. And as you already saw, you can even open them here or there. So that's great. And then, well, you have this huge double bed, as you can see. And then of course, one of the main features are these windows in here, and not only these, but also these up on the top, all right? That means that you're gonna get plenty of natural light every single day and every time of the year. But what if you just want, of course, to go to bed? So you have this curtains that go, there you go, the switch is right here, all right? So of course you can just you know, turn them down or up, and same thing happens, you know, around the whole house, all right? So that's a great thing. And then of course you have plenty of storage space in here in the bathroom. I'm gonna move this so I can open it. So as you can see, you have another wardrobe in here, and then more drawers in here and in here. Anyway, you have plenty of storage space here, as you can see. All right, now I'm gonna show you this beautiful kitchen, and it's fully equipped. As you can see, here's the sink. Here's a mini dishwasher, which is super useful. And then here's a kitchen. The oven. Then the induction stove, which is very helpful. And then in here, we have all the forks, knives, spoons, and all that. And then up here, we have the rest of the plates, cups, glasses, bowls, you name it. So you can see it's fully equipped. And then here's just when you wash the dishes, all right? So then the fridge is right here. So it has this panel here, and then this other one down here, which is great. All right, and then if you open this other door, you have an extra storage space with a couple of shelves here. You have even another wardrobe here for either the cleaning stuff or whatever you want to put in here. All right, and then we get to this really, really nice living room with plenty of natural light, as you can see. All the lights are off, it's all natural light. And this is a really comfortable couch that is also a bed, all right? So it opens up. It opens up from here. I'm not gonna do it, but so you can see, it's a huge sofa bed, which is great. You just have to move the table, all right? And it also has a TV there, of course, then Wi-Fi. And then I'm gonna step outside to this beautiful terrace because it's just worth of checking it out, guys. Just look at it. So, and there's nothing on top, which is great. And then this building, as you can see, is super futuristic, and the landlord just explained me
you know, everything behind it, and it makes a lot of sense. He even wants to make all this wall, you know, to turn into a vertical garden, which is great. But anyway, then this is part two, this is the whole terrace, is all this area, then all the way to the back there. All right, so just to finish up, I'm gonna go back to the bathroom because I haven't showed it to you, and it's right here. So it's a really nice bathroom as well. Of course, it has to go along with the rest of the beautiful place. We have a nice sink in here, then a couple of drawers. Here's a of course the toilet, and then this really nice shower with some windows there, that fancy shower head and everything. And it's definitely a really nice, I'm gonna even step inside. All right, so another view of the bathroom from here. All right, and I'm just gonna go outside to say goodbye. Again, guys, this is a really nice, you just saw, a one bedroom apartment with plenty of natural light. You're gonna be super well connected with basically the main center of Madrid. You have metro stations nearby, you have Ciudad Lineal, but also Arturo Soria. And most importantly, this place is really quiet and peaceful. Of course, if you shut the windows, then there's basically no noise, as this is a really quiet area as well. So it's a great thing. All right, so I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.